I lost Gwen. She was my MJ. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that. But I carried on, tried to keep going, tried to keep being that friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, because I know that's what she would have wanted, but at some point I stopped pulling my punches. I got rageful. I got bitter.